Hello and welcome to JMS Drums, a channel that is dedicated to cultivating and redefining what the worship drummer is. On this channel, we dive into what it means to be a worship drummer. So if you are new to the channel, please, I am just trying to figure out where did you get that mug from? That's all I'm asking. I just want a mug. Please consider subscribing. Today we're taking a look into the song You Reign by Mack Brock. Let's jump in. Jesus, you reign. Oh God. I have been a huge fan of Mack Brock for a long time. Back when he was with Elevation Worship leading to now, I love his material. One thing that I love about him is the authority that he carries with him when he worships. There is a supernatural power to his worship. and anyone who listens to him knows what I'm talking about. As a drummer and other musicians alike, we should strive to carry that type of authority with us. The moment we step onto a platform to lead God's people is the moment that a supernatural power should fill us up and overflow from us. The question I leave you with: I found even more cracks in one of my favorite cymbals recently. Unfortunately, I know it's getting close to retiring said cymbal, so I decided to try out a different line of cymbals. In one of my previous videos, I tried out a 24-inch Dream Bliss ride cymbal, and I absolutely love it. So I decided to give another Dream Bliss series cymbal a try. Decided to try a 22-inch vintage Bliss crash ride cymbal. Truth be told, I'm still trying to figure out if I like it. What are your thoughts on the 22-inch vintage Bliss crash ride cymbal? Do me a favor, comment down below with your thoughts on this cymbal. I would love to get some feedback. If you found this video at all helpful, please do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. It really, really does let me know if the content is helpful. Thanks, guys. We will catch you on the next one.